Hello everyone, myself Dr. Nikita Nanwani, your NEET-PG mentor, and I am up with my subset in Revise with Mentor series, which is called as Winsome Wednesdays. So why am I starting with the series of Winsome Wednesdays is because after the NEET-PG results have been announced, I've been getting messages from so many students that my Revise with Mentor series has really helped them in scoring more in NEET-PG exam and getting a good rank. So that has compelled me to start with this new series, Winsome Wednesdays. And as the term says, we would be having a session every Wednesday with some awesome winsome mnemonics. So this series is starting on 26th of February 2020, that is a Wednesday, at 6 p.m. I shall give you a brief overview of what is the agenda and what are the topics that I'm coming up for the upcoming month. So do watch till the end. So the agenda of this series is to help you in remembering the content. Getting the content is not difficult these days in this digital era, but how to remember this content, what to remember and what can be skipped, what to study and what not to study is what is the difficulty. So I would be helping you in that, and in all my sessions as I do, we would be focusing on concepts and mnemonics. So wherever there are concepts, we would be looking at those. Where there are no concepts, it's just a list that you need to remember. I'll be coming up with awesome mnemonics to help you remember those facts. So basically, we would be seeing the proven strategy, tips and tricks to ace any exam. So when and where these sessions would be conducted? So you do not need to travel anywhere to watch these sessions, as these would be YouTube live sessions on my YouTube channel, Dr. Nikita's Rad Synapse. So for that, you need to subscribe to my channel with the bell icon on so that you do not miss on any of these sessions. So as I said, these sessions would be every Wednesday at 6 p.m. and each session would be approximately 45 to 60 minutes each. And to add on to it, every third Wednesday of the month, we would be having a live T&D where we would be discussing the MCQs in a live T&D pattern. These are YouTube live sessions, and as the term says, these are live sessions. So these sessions might not be available later on once they are streamed live. So you need to watch them live so that you do not miss on any topics. So please make sure that you keep every Wednesday 6 p.m. at least till 7 p.m. free to watch these sessions so that you do not miss on these sessions. So the target audience is not just the candidates who are appearing for NEET-PG 2021. It is basically all medical students, be it first year, second year, third year, or be it the students appearing for NEET-PG, AIMS, TIPMER, NIMHANS, be it interns, be it post-interns. So all medical graduates will benefit out of these sessions, as I would be focusing on all the topics and all the subjects in an integrated fashion, starting from your first year subjects like anatomy, physiology, biochemistry, to your final year subjects, medicine, surgery, OBGY, integrated with radiology, pathology, microbiology, and such subjects. So basically, it will help every medical graduate. So do spread a word about these sessions amongst your colleagues, juniors, seniors, whoever you know, so that we reach out to maximum number of students and help them in their preparation and making their foundation strong. So as I said, the timeline of these sessions is like this. On 26th of February, Wednesday, 6 p.m., we will be starting with the first topic, that is pharyngeal arch derivatives. So now you know that pharyngeal arch derivatives you can read from anywhere, but what is unique about this session is that I will help you remember them in the easiest way so that you cannot forget them even if you want to, as I'll be telling you concepts and mnemonics on how to remember these pharyngeal arch derivatives. It is a very, very, very important topic for any exam. Then on the next Wednesday, 4th of March, we will be seeing neuroradiology because the upcoming NIMHANS exam, this session will be helpful for that. Then on 11th of March, we will be having EEG and sleep. It's again on students' demand. On 18th of March, it being a third Wednesday of March, we will be having a live T&D, as I said. Then on 25th of March, we will be seeing this very, very important topic in biochemistry, that is amino acids. So this is the schedule, the tentative schedule for the month of March. If there are any other topics that you feel that I should cover in these sessions, you can definitely let me know in the comment section. You can also let me know your views about these series, how excited you are about these series, what topics do you want me to cover. Any suggestions are welcome, and as I said, subscribe to this channel with the bell icon on so that you do not miss on this live sessions. So see you soon on this Wednesday, that is 26th of February 2020, when I'm starting with the series Winsome Wednesdays with your mentor Dr. Nikita. So that's all for today. Signing off till then. Thank you. Keep studying, keep revising, and keep winning with Winsome Wednesdays. Thank you.